Well, well. Boxes full of bleach. I suppose I deserve a bottle. I've worked hard for it. This reminds me of something.
The first thing you need is a strong toilet bleach. You know the kind. Not just a regular bleach, but one that makes your eyes all watery and skin itchy.
What's going on? Something is wrong, Mitzi. The cats are alarming.
That's exactly like when I found you, Miss Ashworth.
We've got to check what's going on.
Oh, I'm really sorry, but there is no way I'm going out in this fog.
Fine. I'll go on my own then.
Fog. Can't see a thing. Someone could be getting murdered 2 feet away, and not a soul would notice. But still, it could be worse. At least it's not raining, eh? Always look on the bright side, they say, and I always do. Not a talkative type, are you? What's your name, sweetheart? Don't be such a scaredy cat, sweetheart. You're Susan, aren't you? A kind man had described to me what you look like. And what can I say? He was spot on.
What do you want?
I'm just here on a job, sweetheart. Nothing more. I had a call, you see. There's a cat problem, and apparently some crazy cat lady keeps making it worse for everyone. A crazy cat lady called Susan, I was told. Now, you ain't gonna like it, sweetheart, but I'm taking you for a ride.
Well, well. Look what the cat dragged in.
It's pointless. It must be this phone's number. Oh no. No, no, no. Damn it. I can't remember my own number. I've got it written down somewhere at home, but I hardly ever use it.
Thank you.
Come on, Mitzi. Answer the phone.
Hello?
Oh, thank God. Finally. Mitzi, it's me. I need your help.
What's happened? Where are you, Ms. Ashworth?
I've been kidnapped by some psychopaths.
What? How did that happen? You only went downstairs to check on the cats.
Look, it doesn't matter. I'll explain everything later. These people are maniacs. They're killers. It's either me or them. I have no choice. I've found some bleach. It reminded me of this gas you were talking about. I could get rid of one of them with that gas and get a hold of a gun. You said it was fairly easy.
Miss Ashworth, no, you can't.
Listen to me. This guy is a fucking murderer. He's nothing but a parasite. No one will miss him. Trust me. And I could really do with a gun here, you know?
But...
What's the other chemical, Mitzi? Tell me! Now!
Okay, fine, I'll tell you. It's no rocket science. You just need some pesticide.
Pesticide? Didn't you say it is something everyone's got at home?
Well, you wouldn't use it. You live in a flat high above the ground. It's for people who own houses. Or like... mansions? You can pick up these things at any supermarket anyway.
Fine. What do I do with it?
Just mix bleach and the pesticide together. Make sure there isn't much ventilation. And wear some protection. A gas mask or something, yeah?
Right. Bleach. Pesticide. Got it.
And a gas mask. Got it?
Yep. Thanks. You have to call the police.
Yes, of course, I will, Miss Ashworth. But, wait. What should I tell them? Do you know where you are?
No idea. Out of town? Somewhere?
Have you tried talking to the police yourself?
No, not yet. You're right. I should try that. I'm just not sure if they will believe me. Okay. Thanks. Wish me luck.
Be careful, Miss Ashworth.
I'll be fine. I'm a tough old girl. This'll be like a walk in the park. phone's on the other side of the house. From here, I won't be able to hear if it's ringing.
Thank you.
Well, well, look what the cat dragged in.
Phone's on the other side of the house. From here, I won't be able to hear if it's ringing. On the other side of the house. From here, I won't be able to hear if it's ringing.